Jake. What do you mean what happened? You broke into my house. So I had to tie you up. Well, you did break into my house. And you're wearing this silly mask, and I just don't know why. I think I might take it off. You don't want me to do that? But why not? Why else would you break into my house? Well, I guess we're just gonna have to see who's underneath this. But if you don't want me to take it off just yet, I guess that's fine. Maybe I could just tap for a little bit? Unfortunately, the mask has to come off now. So, there you are. Isn't that so much better to see? I don't know why you would pick such a silly mask. It's not even scary. I guess it sounds nice. I think I could do something to make you a little more relaxed, even though you're the one that broke into my house. Now, just relax. Oh, hold on. You're wearing gloves too. It's like really hot in here, so I'm just gonna... Thank you. Thank you. Alright, now, all you have to do back and relax. No, I'm not gonna call the cops. let's just hang out. You wanted to come to my house, so let's hang out. Just sit back and relax. Here you go. Those are for you. Thank you. Isn't that better? Now that I know who you are, and you don't have this silly mask on you. It's okay. I'll put it back on, just because I know you're more comfortable with it. But next time you break into somebody's house, get something better than this.